In the Users workspace, you can add a new user, filter users, unlock all users, export users, remove users by group, or sort users. The green status button next to a user signifies that a user is currently active. This button is actually a toggle switch that will toggle between active and inactive. By default, all new users are active. A blue icon will display under a user to indicate the authentication to sign in, or if they were added through an integration. You can also lock or unlock an individual user and delete a user. The More button next to each user allows you to reset a password or emulate the user. In the User workspace, you can also access tabs for passports, import users, update users, import family relationships, and recycle bin. On the Passports tab, you can create a new passport and work with your current passports. Passports are used to assign specific extended privileges to users, such as the ability to edit a template. On the Import Users tab, you can import users using the CSV file. On the Update Users tab, you can update users using a CSV file by including fields for username or user code and the field or fields you want to update. On the Import Family Relationships tab, you can import parent-student and legal guardian-dependent relationships using a CSV file. On the Recycle Bin tab, you can access the users you removed from the user's workspace. If you want, you can restore or delete a user or users. Users are not permanently deleted until they are deleted from here.